Well, it's not really the same thing. No weapon means not using. The Molotov is a weapon. Like, I don't understand that. These explosives are weapons. These bile jars are technically weapons.
Well, shit.
So, like, it would make sense. I'm dead.
Through that playground. We're gonna be coming back through here, so keep an eye out for the landmarks. There's a hunter out there.
I wanna talk about it, too.
Heads up, go! We can cut through this garage sale. Where is everyone?
Well, they made up their weird-ass rules. Just to make it easier for themselves. I don't know who really made up the rules. I would assume Calm Chick did. But it's whatever.
I've been in the flesh. Uh-oh, it's raining.
Like a real no weapon would be not using your throwables, not using your Molotovs and shit. Like that's what
Hello?
I would call no weapon. My opinion. So I decided to make up my thing called no guns, because I'm not using guns, but I am using throwables. So just to make it more clear. People. Actually, I don't know why I did save.
We're not going any further on this road. This way. Rain's really coming down. That sounds like a witch. Turn over that light, quiet.
Although I kinda make it clear, like, if I can use a melee weapon. But I think I can exclude melee weapons from the challenge, I guess. Melee weapons are pretty OP, so I might as well not allow melee weapons anyways.
How many goddamn witches are there?
Okay, let's run. I am a god. Oh, the fuck.
It says here the gas is inside. There's gas in the safe room. Did we all make it? Oh, yes we did!
Ah, now I'm gonna complain.
Can you guys hear me?
About that.
Elevator's here!
That was so weird, but whatever. I ate him. Adam.
Hello?
Aish. should save this side, yes. Or for now, yeah.
Listen up, witch. Anyway, lights out. We can take the elevator back up.
Okay, every individual, every certain race is allowed in this shaft, it's fine. You insulted Adam and Raccoon, basically, for saying that. Yeah, I'm gonna just break this. Anyone's welcome.
You guys hear me?
I guess.
We can cross on that tank.
If they don't cause problems.
This way. Down here.
Hell yeah.
I can't see a damn thing. We can cross here.
Why are you redoing these runs? I don't recall doing Hard Rain.
Anyone out there?
Well, Atro, I didn't do No Guns before. This is my first time doing No Guns. Like, if you check on my channel, I've only done... I did only Parish, actually. So... honestly, those videos I made a year ago are pretty irrelevant. The no weapon challenge. So, like, this whole thing I'm doing is completely brand new. Plus, those videos suck anyways, so it wouldn't work like that.
We can get across on the rooftops.
No, Atro. No guns means no throwables, and no weapon means not using any weapons. You understand what I'm trying to say? I just explained it.
There's that garage sale. Hello?
I don't know why I diss your old videos. I always diss myself because I'm terrible at this game. Now I can admit that my no weapon, quote-unquote, damage videos are pretty terrible and break the rules, so I'm not complaining. This could be hops, but
here comes some boomer bow.
The rules are pretty broken.
Get ready.
Like, I'm not, like, I'm just saying. Like, I took literally 0.5 damage on someone. Like, before I knew, like, that was a damage thing. Yeah, that can happen.
Hello?
He's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me, you're gonna kill me. Okay, it's fine. Thank God he didn't charge.